Here we go. You excited? We got BB Hood versus BB Hood. Starts the, oh, they're playing timid. Kind of dashing back. He tries to go in. Nice. Missile low profiles under the missile. Nice combo. In the corner, jumps out using heavy kick. No! Stutter. Sorry. UK players. ES missile leads Park onto the corner. Nope! Oh gosh, screaming. So much buzzing, I'm sorry. Hopefully we get a better stream match next time. Oh no. Hey! So, air chain, ground chains. I am not doing well. Air tray, air blocking. Nice! Gets hit by the missile on the jump back. Alright, just kinda abusing the double jump right now. Staying far away from each other. Using the missiles appropriately to catch the jump backs. Alright, finally. Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry. Okay, a lot of air-to-air is going on. Nice. Jumping forward, pushing each other into the corner. Jumps over the ES missile. Another one. Okay, throws out the missile. That is going to jump. Use the double jump to get out of the corner appropriately. Nice. Stage sizes in this game are kinda inappropriate, I find, since they are just one player's in the corner, and then the next second, the other player's in the corner. It's just kinda a mess. A lot of coast to coast. Alright. Nice neutral jump, medium kick. And that is it. First game belongs to Ifinator. I hate the buzzing. It's bad for the stream. Nice pressure. Oh, nice. Missiles into autocorrect. Pursuit doesn't use the wake up options appropriately. Nice. Low profile is under the standing jab. Yes, missile versus missile. Some great mobility from both sides. And in! Alright, double jumps over the missiles. Nice. Alright, nice push block. Doesn't seem to get him anywhere though, for some reason. Ooh, and that is going to be it. I think that was meant to combo, since I think of it as supposed to be a dash chain. What is it called? Rhoda? I don't know. There's like some silly acronym for that. The hitstun advantage after dash canceling. Right, nice low missile. Making good use of dashes and double jumps here. Tries to set up the unblockable, I think, but doesn't actually get it, since it's too high from the ground. Ooh, tries to go for the grandma super, but bounces off, no punish. Nice missile. They've been pretty good with dodging each other's missiles so far. Goes for the missile sweep. Ugh. Ooh, time out. And that is going to be the set.
Yeah.
We've got, wow. Okay, so we've got Jenna versus BB Hood. Ooh, nice. Really fast pursuit. Oh, dang. Backing up into the corner for some reason. Not trying to get out. Tries to wall bounce. Does the float combo. This is really first quick stock. Nice. Overhead into Oki setup. Oh, cross up. Goes right over those crushing leg kicks. Hopping right over the missiles and gets the grab. Nice push block back in mid screen. Making good use of the heavy kick. Ooh, nice. Dash into anti-air. But that's still not going to be enough. And Dine is going to take the first game. Did I just get mentioned? Yeah. What? Somebody said there was nothing on my stream. Alright, Dine's got a lot of far-reaching normals, it looks like. And not Dine, I mean Jetta. I don't really study Jetta play. A nice throw. Ooh, into EX Pursuit. Especial. Forgive my awful Spanish. I am a Canada, where French is the second most spoken language, so we learn that instead of Spanish. Nice. Instant air dash pressure? Is that a... Shows how little I know about Jetta. I don't even know if he has a jet dash. Nice. Ends it with, looked like a command grab. Oh god. What? What? I never saw that before. Why is she in half? am so free. Alright. So we have Galen versus Zhenko here. So let's go. Alright. Tries to anti-air with the item throw. Nice. Doing some slight instant air dash cancels. Ooh, Tenryuha right off the bat. Gonna hit Gallum. Goes for the Oki pendulum. Alright, instant air dash. Low item throw into high item throw. Nice. Doesn't go for any of the follow-ups. I don't know if that's only on hit or not, but... Alright, well, Dark Force wasn't really all that well used. I think it was kind of meant to escape from pressure. Alright, nice instant air dash pressure. Tenryuha avoids all of the spiky balls. I don't know what those are called. Like the balls with the spikes on them. That's what they are. Full screen away. Ooh, nice dive kick, but no follow-up. It doesn't go for any of the follow-up hits. Playing too cautiously, I feel. It doesn't try to go for any of the additional offense with the multiple hit dive kick. So, I'm just kinda... Alright, avoids the Tenryuha again, but gets hit at the last possible moment. Nice. Oh, stun! Okay. Ooh, that was a tricky cross-up. I think that was so that they would get in the corner. Yes. Really, really clean play from Viper Snake. That was really a treat to watch. I think that's like, that was really good. I enjoyed that. Alright, Tenryuha. Now Galen is in the corner, tries to go for the item unblockable setup. Nice. Ooh, good stuff. No follow-up, kinda just controlling some space with those jump medium kicks. Okay, nice. Punishes the pendulum. Good stuff. Uses Tenryuha and tries to set up the item unblockable, but smart stuff from Hagray rolls out of it. This is actually some... I don't want to brag. I'm just gonna stop what I'm doing. Alright, finally uses the follow-ups. Good stuff from Hagray. I feel like that was the part that was missing from the previous set. Not set, the game. Not really following up on all the dive kicks. Lands like them, but doesn't actually continue with the offense, so. Yeah. Ooh, nice. Teleport dash into pendulum. I mean, gong. Yes. This is actually a really good set. Happy with it. Nice. Does the anti-air item throw. Ooh, some really nice high-low mix-ups going on with Zhenko. Yes. nice. Ends it with the 10 Raiha.
Yes.
And yeah, that's it. That's it. Sorry, this isn't. We gotta have them restart. I wish that they allowed spectator chat. But another feature that Fightcade doesn't have. Yay! Wait. It does look like an H. Does the lowercase? Yep, that looks better. To do, should I just say that this match didn't count because we missed a portion of it that wasn't on stream? Or, should we just count this? I don't know. You guys tell me, because I'm not really sure. I guess I'll just start commentating here. Alright. Backs up into the corner, gets out with the drill kick. Gets hit by the ES missile and jump back. Tries to go for a super. I think that was meant to be the dunk on super, since I did kind of recognize the startup of the animation. Could be wrong though. Oh, gets the dunk super. Was fishing for that for a bit. That's the reason I love this game, honestly. Alright, they're starting now, so Dracula. So I think that they're just going to go with this. Okay, controlling space using Raptor's long range normals. What is it in Japan? I don't even remember. Trying to think. Punishes the drill kick. Nice. Tries to turtle up, but gets hit by the ES missile. Nice throw. Puts Dime in the corner and gives some space for Dracula to get on. Not Dime, Earfinator. What am I saying? Gets hit by the missile. Some really nice missile spacing and timing from Earfinator. Really got the zoning part of BB Hood down. Gets punished on the way up. I think that was a DP. Throw? Could be wrong. I'm so uneducated. Alright, double O takes it for Irfinator. That is 1-1. Nice, goes for the ground chain and tries to instant air dash in order to put on pressure, but rolls out of it. Nice throw. Alright, punishes the anti-air. Or the anti-air gets beaten, should I say? What is speaking correctly? Alright. Ooh, trades with the ES missile, which is going to take BB Hood's first stock. Nice. Good stuff. Even on footing now. Oh my gosh! Punishes the close range anti-air with a standing heavy kick. That was really good. Ooh, nice. Long range DP into pursuit. Alright. Just looping the jumping chainsaw. Nice. Ooh, good stuff. Air dashes over the missile. Again. Tries to go for the dunk super, but was too confident in it. Nice. And that got him killed. Alright. And that is it. Punishes the dash back. Misses the GP. Pursue.
Yes.
A little bit like the plain BB red BB Hood costume. A really nice shade. Gotta say. Ooh, nice. Oh, just double loops it. Okay. Rikyo can get a lot of damage off his bubbles. Unlike QB, I feel. So, you know, and I think that the bubbles are unblockable. Yeah, Rikyu's bubbles beat QB in every single way. Nice. Alright, gets out of the corner with a pursuit. Doesn't give him much mileage, though. Nice. Anti-air crouching jab. Ooh, grab. Alright, throws out bubble. Nice, but the bubble disperses, but he still gets one hit. Alright, trade a projectile. Ooh, nice. Good stuff. And, newbie is going to take that. So, this one? Nice, air throw. Alright. Familiar situation in the corner, gets out with a pursuit again. Really liking the nice Snow White color. Ooh, I think that was meant to be a hard read, but didn't pan out. Gets caught by the bubble on the descent, but doesn't get the full combo off of it, unfortunately. Sets up another bubble. Drill kicks. Okay, nice air-to-air. Ooh, gets out of the bubble with a weird autocorrect. And that is it. Newbie takes it. Long time if you had it. Alright, so we got BB Hood versus Galvin. Not sure why I didn't remember. Alright, so let's see if Gallen can actually step up. He was doing pretty good job last time, but his defense was pretty good. But he had some gaps in his offense, so let's see how he adjusts. Alright, going for some safe pokes on BB Hood's side. Alright, yep, finally adjust with the dive kick. Nice. Good stuff. I think that was meant to be a cross up, but it just went right over. Alright, goes for the Dark Force. I actually really enjoy playing Dark Force BB Hood. That's my main. Dark Force BB Hood is my main. It's fun. Yes. Nice! Goes for the dash overhead, even though that's not a very good move, and it works. Nice. Good stuff. Oh! Dashes into the basket. I think that was meant to be a command grab. Almost definitely. But Hagare predicting it. Nice! Really? That was a really good comeback. Yeah, I wasn't feeling it. I didn't think that was gonna happen. Alright. Doesn't go for the auto-correct mix-up, though. Something that I really enjoy doing as BB Hood is just autocorrect after mine. Yeah, that's what it's called. I remember now. Alright. Takes him to the corner with a mist. What is that called? I don't know what that's called. Wolf. Let's just call it the wolf missile. Let's just call it that for now. Until we come up with a better name. Alright. Blocks the overhead. Oh, this is gonna be the end of Miletus' first stock. Finally adjusting with the Rekkas. Ooh, tries to go for dive kick into DP. Finally gets it this time. Into ES Pursuit, spending all of the meters, and yet still having some. Hagare is rich. Alright, good stuff. Oh my gosh, cross up. And yeah, I think that's it. Okay, I'll try to commit that to memory.
Yes.
Wait, is this a real thing? It's actually happening? Is this the actual match? Either side, making nice use of each of their characters' mobility to take each other to the corner. Alright, bubble set up. Doesn't get anything off of it, even though it hits. Ooh, tries to go for ES Cloud into Tick Throw. Alright, good stuff. Gets out of the corner with Wolf Blitzer. Alright, ES Wolf Blitzer in the air. Dive kick. Another dive kick, tries to combo it into EX uppercut, doesn't work. Nice. Really nice stuff. And, newbie is going to take it. I should probably, for the ES projectile. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna do some commentary for some other game, and I'm just gonna call every EX move ES now. This is what you guys are gonna do to me. Bubble setup into air throw. Really nice read. Alright, nice push block. These push blocks doesn't seem to be getting him anywhere though. Just like giving him not even an inch of mileage. Alright, nice. Get into sweep. Yes, summon dolphin. Yes, inferno divider. Exactly. Wait. I don't even think that Guilty Gear doesn't even have EX moves. They only have supers. Wait, am I just a scrub and I'm totally wrong? Because I don't think that there is. Alright, punishes the dive kick. Down for that. Nice. Wolf Blitzer. Ooh, really nice max range poke from there. Doesn't... Oh, drops the combo. Alright. This is almost death for newbie, but gets rid of all of that white life. On equal footing, pretty much. With Rikua with a slight advantage now that all the EX, all of the white life is gone. Plus R did, yeah, but I'm talking about Zerd. Zerd. I don't play plus R. I'm not a plus R player. Alright. So. So here we go. We have got another rematch, another battle for the ages versus with Fish versus Wolf. Let's just say that Fish versus Wolf, the classic battle. Who will win? I'm betting on the Wolf. Not really. Yeah, of course I'm betting on the Wolf. I'm just... Alright, right off the bat, getting the first hit, few hits. Nice tick throw. Alright, yes, Wolf Blister with no follow-up. Blister. Alright. MT drill kick. When I say MT, I mean a whiffed. Nice. In the corner, not making many real efforts to get out, except for that ES Wolf Blister. Ooh, nice. That was a really nice cross-up. Alright, first stock off Fish. Doesn't get the combo, but does get the tick throw. I'm really liking, Hagare's play here. I gotta switch around the names. No, I don't. I mean, I'm really liking Newbie's play here. But of course, the scummy Talbane crew. Is gonna ruin our matches for all of us. I'm just kidding, Harry. Thanks for showing up, enjoying them. It's just, Fish is a lot more fun to watch than Wolf, I find. Oh, and yeah, that's it. Oh, I did this wrong, didn't I? Didn't Wolf win like the cat? I'm so confused! What happened? Who won? I'm so confused. So did Fish win two and then Wolf won one, or did Wolf win two and Fish win one? I'm so confused. Bubble set up, and that Ruby takes another one. Is that it? I don't even know anymore. Yep, that's it. So this is Jenna versus Lele. Nice. Good stuff. Right off the bat, getting all of the hits with the wheel and the overhead. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, gets out of the corner, but Dark Force! Oh my gosh! That was so quick! Still in this though. Viper Snake can make a comeback. Oh, dang. Very commanding first game from Dine. Alright. Viper Snake taking time. Oh, I'm just going in with the same character. Wait, did Dine win Evo this year? Or was that just like a joke? Oh my god, he is. He's the Evo champ. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. The Evo champ is playing in my tournament. All right, that was quick. Better performance from Viper Snake. Wow, everybody's sleeping on Viper Snake. Viper Snake did very well in our past two tournaments. Alright. Wow. People calling Viper Snake free. That was so quick. Dying. Taking it. Ugh. What is good language? Alright, right off the bat, good poke. Okay. Into chain. Alright, another chain! Oh my god, the pressure. Really good stuff. Tech hits all of that. Y'all, we're all calling Viper Snake free? He's back for his revenge! Alright. Alright, nice to see the air dashes. Oh my god! Oh my god! He's... This is Omega Viper Snake. He is enraged. He has been possessed by the Sasui no Hado. Oh my god! Viper Snake Bliss! Oh my gosh, this instant air dash pressure. Fish finally gets out of the corner, gonna do some of his own cheap stuff or change. Doesn't get the full combo because that was mid-juggle. Oh gosh, the pendulum. Nice tech hit, gets the DP. Okay. Nice. I'm back. I'm back from Shockland. Savage. Wow. This it has become a thing. There's shit talking going on. There's good matches going on. There's some good play going on. Alright, second game for Viper Snake. Gonna get this run back. Unless, Newbie has something to say about it. Maybe we'll get, Shin Newbie now. Or has he gassed? Newbie gassing everybody in the place. Dang, doesn't get the tick throw because it's interrupted by crouching heavy punch. Alright, bubble. Doesn't get the combo. Alright, this is almost death. Alright, waste the bubble though, sadly. Could have saved that meter. Wow. Here we go. You ready? All right. Oh, there we go. Already. No, my god, these mix-ups. Oh my gosh, these mix-ups. Dang. Dang, nice pursuit. Gets out of Dark Force. Ooh, nice push block. Gets out of the range for the overhead. Nice. Good stuff. First stock. Oh man. Falling victim to these mix-ups. Alright. Mm. Let's see if he can make this comeback. He's already taken the first stock off, but these mix-ups are too much to handle. Cut in half. Sadly. Alright. Alright, nice. Good stuff. Ooh. Alright. Life lead. Oh, there goes all the white life. Now, Jet is at the advantage. Oh my gosh. These mix-ups are too good. Nice. Gets the super. How much damage is this gonna do? What's the follow-up? Oh! Not the most optimal punish, but does get the Tamraiha. Wow, the shit talk. You better compete in our next bi-weekly tournament to back up your stuff. I will maybe, you know what, afterwards, we're gonna have an exhibition match between you two, actually. Right after this tournament. Viper Snake versus Envo. Are you up for it? Are you up for it? Are you up for it? You up for it? Waiting on your response. First to ten. Let's do it. First to ten. Just do it. Let's have some more entertainment. I'm having a good time. Wow. Okay. I'm not even commentating because I'm just... Alright, well, that's it. Dine has won a copy of Bad Rats. There. Alright.